The Lee County School District will continue requiring students to wear a mask despite an appeals court ruling today. It says the governor's ban on mask mandates can stay in place for now.
It's the latest in the showdown between the state and the school district. School districts like Lee County that mandated masks 2 weeks ago after COVID cases surged in their schools. We learned in just the last hour, State Representative Spencer Roach from North Fort Myers sent this letter to Lee School Superintendent Dr. Ken Savage. It says if Dr. Savage does not get rid of the mask mandate by Monday, Roach will ask the governor to fire him immediately. New at 6, NBC2 Chief Political Reporter Dave Elias is live outside Colusa Middle in Cape Coral with the district's response to the threat.
Well, I can tell you that the Lee County School District told me that nothing will change. They will leave that mask mandate in place for another 2 weeks, and then they will reevaluate. In the meantime, parents here in Cape Coral tell me they feel caught in the middle. Parents for and against masks in schools have been fighting for weeks now over whether kids should be required to wear masks in Lee County.
The greater weight of the evidence clearly, without any question, showed that the CDC recommendations are in fact the gold standard.
Judge John Cooper ruling earlier this week school districts could legally require masks.
So what do you do now?
Well, an appeals court is now deciding that very question. Until the ruling, the court says the governor's ban on mask mandates can stay in place.
I mean, really, how do you fix this? It's hard to be on either side.
The governor's office has threatened to take away some funding from the district if the mask mandate isn't lifted. Lee County tells me today they won't do that.
I would like for it to be lifted. I believe that everyone should have their right to choose.
For now, it will be up to another court to decide the mask mandate.
I want all this to be separated from politics.
A matter that will likely end up before the state Supreme Court.
This is, after all, America, and it seems like we're forgetting that.
Again, the Lee County School District saying that they are in receipt of Spencer Roach's letter. Meanwhile, the governor's office telling me today they view the ruling that was set out today as a right for parents to make the decision that is best for their children. This is an issue that could end up before the state Supreme Court. We're live in Cape Coral tonight. Dave Elias, NBC2.